Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mufti Mohammad Sayeed passed away early Thursday morning at the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, where he was undergoing treatment for pneumonia. Mortal remains of Sayeed were brought to Palam Airport, Delhi, and then his body will be taken to Srinagar, where the last rites will be conducted. Prime Minister Narendra Modi gave final tributes to Mufti Mohammad Sayeed at the Palam Airport. Correspondent Sandeep Bol from New Delhi for ANI.